What the hell is that? Thank you.
Hello, detective. You're after the people who don't follow the rules. How much do you follow the rules? You took bribes, you corrupted. But today, you will follow the rules whether you like it or not. Let's start. Welcome to your first test, Detective. The cells you have seen will reach the center in 5 minutes. If you solve the puzzle in front of you, the door will open. But I advise you to wait for that. Live or die, Detective. The choice is yours. Welcome to your second test, Detective. I'm sure this school is known to you. There was an explosion in this group a few years ago. 10 people died. You expected the explosion, but you let it go for the money. One of those who died that day was my child. The place you are in is an exact copy of that school. You must collect the bones of those who died that day and throw them into the void you see. There are 15 bones in total. If you can find all the bones in 20 minutes, nitric acid will rain from the fire hydrant made of platinum. Nitric acid will not harm the platinum, but you can be sure it will give you. Let the game begin.